and it's a lipoma. So far, this looks good.
Now that's what I like to hear.
There are these septations, though. They are these little nets that it's in, so I shouldn't get it too ahead of myself. There's definitely, I can feel all these, like, little nets. Things are, I should have spoken to soon, girl. He's just tethered in there. Can't wring my hands around it easily.
In the back of my head, I'm like, Lord, please, I really need this to go my way. I don't want to hear these words. Please make sure that she can get this out.
Well, you got a little bit of a fight, but maybe I can start to squeeze it. But it does tear easily. It's not so solid.
I was right. This lipoma is definitely going to be a fight. There are a lot of septations. There's a lot of firm scar-like tissue just holding this lipoma in place. And it's not just like it holds it like this. It holds it like this and this. It's just in three dimensions. So you really want to try to get all this lipoma out, because if you leave a little part of it, there's a chance it can come back.
Can't I just squeeze it and it pops out?
Well, see, it's an annoying tumor, so therefore it's going to have annoying inside parts.
Yes.
There's a room filled with laser beams, but now it's septations, and I'm trying to pull this lipoma out without cutting anything that I'm not supposed to. It's like lipoma impossible.
So far, yours is a little bit of a pain, but you are so agreeable, it makes it enjoyable. Make sure you tell me again if anything ever hurts, okay? Because I'm getting lower, deeper into it.
Well, I mean, I feel the tugging, but nothing.
Nothing sharp. All right, we're getting there.
Okay, you know what? I just felt so light.
But yes, it is definitely lighter right now.
Holy moly, that's crazy.
Okay, we're close.
Yay!
All right, that looks pretty darn good. Okay, let's stitch it up.
Jackie's lipoma gave me some trouble, but fortunately, I do think that I got all of it. Lipoma impossible, mission accomplished.
I'm gonna show you with the mirror.
Oh my gosh, that looks so awesome. To be my old self again.
Yes.
It's like, oh my God, there's no more huge bump there. And to see my skin flat and seeing the stitches and then looking and being able to see my tattoo again, I haven't seen that tattoo in 9 years.
Da, 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 da. 6 pounds, 4 ounces. Not quite a baby for you, but close. That's a good baby.
I can't believe it's actually out of me. It's so amazing. It's just awesome that it's gone. No more, no more.
Come on in and see your wife.
Hi.
Hey, how you doing?
A lot lighter.
Thank
back
you
to
so
normal.
Much.
Oh my God.
You don't even know what this means. I mean,
I love him.
Okay, babe.
When I get home, the first person that I want to come see me is my mom. To see her face and turn around and say, look, Mom, it's gone.
You ready to go home?
Yes, I'm ready to go home. It's gonna be amazing. I just know it, and it's tears of happiness. Dr. Lee pulled off a big miracle for me today. The old Jackie's back and here to stay.